On Tuesday, the 19th of March at UWC, there's a free lecture especially for students. It's called the Muslim Identity. What is the Muslim identity? Why is it important? How do we go about developing it? We're also going to talk about challenges to the Muslim identity in today's world.